We really wanted to do something that could elevate our community.
And they did so by creating a festival for film lovers, now celebrating its 11th year in Annapolis.
We elevated it to a different place. So we blended a top-notch film festival with a great slate of films with a community that where we also delivered specialties that community would be interested in.
And the Annapolis Film Festival delivers more than just screenings.
It's the experience. If you get your program and you get the grid and you start to navigate what you are interested in and what you want to do, we're going to keep you busy for 3.5 days, you know, really busy.
This year's Annapolis Film Festival will feature over 70 films. But what people remember about the festival isn't just the films they see, it's the people they watch them with and the conversations they share.
It's no longer just, oh, I'm going to the movies and coming out and saying a few words to the person sitting next to me in the car on the way home and then forgotten. No, this stays with us. In fact, people in the community talk about for months afterwards.
And for a reason.
It's shared conversations. It's going to a film with your community and being Q&As afterwards and meeting the filmmakers, hearing why they made this film, why it was important to them, what they learned, why they want you to see this film. And then all of a sudden, you're looking at this film in a different light.
For CNS TV, I'm Alana Mutnick.